Henry called when he got the word. He said, I suppose you've heard about Brian. Well, I rushed to the TV, turned on Sky News. The tears rolled down my face, all the way into my shoes. Blind Cody had stepped down from his post. The rumors had been true. Oh, I don't know why he's leaving or where he's gonna go. I guess he's got his reasons and we all would love to know. Cause for 24 years Kilkenny had been managed by Brian. 11 All-Irelands, 18 Leinsters and 10 Leagues. If Kilkenny had played soccer, he'd have won the Champions League. Oh, we'll never get used to not being managed by Brian. He grew up with James Stevens, not far from Nolan Park. Won every honour going, including two All-Stars. That was our Brian. He took the job in 98. The county was feeling low. Won three All-Irelands quickly, but little did we know that in 09 he would go on to do the four in a row. Oh, I don't know why he's leaving or where he's gonna go. I guess he's got his reasons and we all would love to know. Cause for 24 years Kilkenny have been managed by Brian. 11 All-Irelands, 18 Leinsters and 10 Leagues. The greatest of all time, but never won manager of the year. And we've gotta get used to not being managed by Brian. Henry called back, asked how I felt. He said, I know how to help to get over Brian. He said, now Brian is gone, but I'm still here. You know I've been waiting for the last 4 years. Then a call from Galway said, Henry, your contract is 2 more years. Whoa, I don't know why he's leaving or where he's gonna go. I wonder who'll replace him, Eddie Brennan or Fenno. Cause for 24 years Kilkenny have been managed by Brian. Will it be DJ Derek Lane, Connor Feel and Herity? Will they bring back Nick Dempsey or Martin Fogarty? Oh, I'd hate to be the man to try to fill the big shoes